mockery.
Wise men.
Well, what are you doing creeping out of the car shed at 2 o'clock in the morning? That doesn't sound very wise to me.
We are astrologers. We have come from the east.
Is this some kind of joke?
We wish to praise the infant.
We must pay homage to him.
Homage? You're all drunk. It's disgusting. Alf, come on, Alf. No. Bursting in here with tales about oriental fortune tellers. Come on, Alf.
No, we must see him.
Go and pray someone else's back. Go on.
We were led by a star.
Led by a bottle of all light. Go on, Alf.
Well, we must see him. We have brought presents.
Alf!
Gold, frankincense, myrrh.
Well, why didn't you say he's over there? Sorry the place is a bit of a mess. Well, what is myrrh anyway?
It is a valuable balm.
A balm? What are you giving him a balm for? It might bite him.
What?
That's a dangerous animal. Quick, throw it in the trough.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is. It's great.
No, it is an ointment.
Oh, there is an animal called a balm. Or did I dream it? So you're astrologers, are you? Well, what is he then?
Hmm?
What star sign is he?
Capricorn.
Capricorn, eh? What are they like?
He is the son of God, our Messiah, king of the Jews.
And that's Capricorn, is it?
No, that's just him.
Oh, I was going to say, otherwise there'd be a lot of them.
By what name are you calling him?
Brian.
We worship you, O Brian, who are Lord over us all. Praise unto you, Brian, and to the Lord our Father. Amen.
Do you do a lot of this, then?
What?
This praising.
No.
If you drop in by again, do pop in. And thanks a lot for the gold and frankincense. But don't worry too much about the myrrh next time, all right? Thank you. Goodbye. Well, weren't they nice?
Out of their bloody minds, but still.
Look at that. Here. That's mine. Hey, you forgave me that. Oh.